more people to downtown Dayton, and more people could mean a big boost for the area.